Welcome to Montreal, Sir Hubert. We hope that your stay is a pleasant one here.
The Soviet government have provided us with everything possible in the way of equipment for research, but in spite of that, it wouldn't be possible to carry on without the help we've had from the Canadian government. Mr. Howe has very kindly promised to help all he could with the communications and with the wireless equipment that we're looking at today.